Duchess Meghan and Camilla appear thick as thieves after Harry predicts his wife would be close to his mum. Camilla, the Duchess of Cornwall, has also offered insight into the royal family's opinion on Meghan's pre-wedding family drama. Meghan Markle, the new Duchess of Sussex, seems to have found what some may consider an unlikely confidant in the royal family, Camilla, the Duchess of Cornwall. Although Prince Harry said, after their engagement announcement, that he thought Meghan and his mother, Princess Diana, would have been thick as thieves, the newest member of the British royal family seems to be bonding with Diana's rival for the love of Harry's father, Prince Charles. The Daily Mail reports that Meghan was seen holding hands with Camilla during a recent garden party held to celebrate Charles's 70th birthday. This was Meghan and Harry's first official appearance as a married couple. As the Daily Mail speculates, Camilla and Meghan may have found common ground as they are the two most recent additions to the firm, as the royal family calls itself. Nevertheless, fans of Princess Diana might be ruffled by this. During the 1990s, the late Princess of Wales infamously revealed that Prince Charles was having an affair and Camilla, then Mrs. Camilla Parker Bowles, was outed as his mistress. In an interview with Panorama, Diana was asked if she thought that Camilla triggered the breakdown of her marriage to Charles, to which she responded, "Well, there were three of us in this marriage, so it was a bit crowded." Princess Diana and Prince Charles were separated when she sat down for the interview. After it aired, Queen Elizabeth ordered them to get a divorce. But it's been 20 years since Princess Diana died, and in that time we've seen Camilla integrate into the royal family. Charles and Camilla were married in 2005 in a civil ceremony at Windsor Guildhall. As Town & Country magazine reports, Prince Harry attended the wedding along with his older brother, Prince William. So, perhaps there is no bad blood between the Duchess of Cornwall and her stepson Harry, the new Duke of Sussex, which can explain why Meghan and Camilla seem so friendly with each other. She may just be following the family stance on Camilla, which seems to have become more accepting since Diana's death. As they say, time heals all wounds. As perhaps another indication of Camilla and Meghan's closeness, the former Mrs. Parker Bowles seemed to spill the tea about how the royal family felt about the former suit's actress. Family drama ahead of the royal wedding, People magazine reports. "It was such a lovely day. Just everything went right," she said to reporters at 5 News in London. "We all wondered whatever would happen next, and then everything went right." The Duchess of Cornwall's comments seem to refer to the tabloid drama that embroiled Meghan's half-siblings and her father before she married Harry on May 19. Meghan's father, Thomas Markle, was set to walk her down the aisle, but he backed out after suffering a heart attack about a week before the nuptials. Previous to that, he was outed for reportedly agreeing to be paid to stage photos for the paparazzi. Prince Charles stepped in and escorted Meghan partway down the aisle after she entered the church on her own. Prince Charles did not give the Duchess of Sussex away, however, a move that has been heralded as a feminist statement.